I have to do the uploads today. I have like 6 vids. The Call of Duty one's gonna take forever.
Oh, you record Call of Duty as well?
Of course. If we're gonna put that much time into a custom map, duh.
Oh, I didn't know you, I thought when you said Call of Duty, like, you were recording Black Ops 3.
Oh, no. Black Ops 3 is just my fun game.
Mm-hmm.
The grind for Dark Matter. Fucking brutal. You know why we lost so quick? Because I wasn't wearing my t-shirt. There we go.
I like how I spawn in the game and there's 2 people wearing the same exact shirt as me, and I'm like, oh, damn it.
I don't feel special anymore.
I thought I was being special, and guess not. Alright, now this is the game. Yeah, this is totally the game.
Oh. I think it might be because I'm at the satellite place already. I spawned at the satellite dish.
I spawned right at the cave, so I'm gonna run in the cave, and I see a loot box.
I need one so bad.
And body armor. And there's a guy near me. Alright.
I swear to God, if you die. Ooh.
If anything, I should be saying the same for you, Pancake.
Yeah, true. Ice pick, fuck. I'm tired of these goddamn
ice
picks.
It's at least something, right? Alright, I got 25 funk, and I'm on my way.
Oh, okay.
Don't worry, your Lord and Savior has arrived. And I don't know how I'm getting in here.
Yeah,
there's like a
confusing
door in the rocks or something. Oh, here we go.
An enemy just threw a spear and killed somebody else.
Ow, fuck.
It always impresses me when someone kills someone by throwing something else.
Yeah. Here, take one of these bandages.
Oh, I didn't mean to throw my knife.
How many are you... Are you going for the,
Yep.
Okay.
You know it.
So then you get the, You get this thing right here.
Oh, there's a guy here.
Here, just, cover me for a second. I'm just gonna...
I'm gonna try to... you're hitting me.
Yeah, I know.
Okay.
I got,
There we go.
Nice job. Here, you take this.
Give me a second here.
Got some bleed damage, but that's okay. Grab the,
Did you want this bandage?
I have one.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna heal up with it then.
Yeah.
I'm gonna grab the ice pick because I have no inventory space.
Here, grab this funk here because,
Sure.
I want you to have enough... or to keep going. What are you at right now?
I'm at 67.
Hmm. Yeah, no, it wouldn't be smart of me to...
82. For a second, I thought that was you, the guy that was rushing us. Kinda scared me. I have a crafted spear if you wanted to borrow it and make it a bow.
Yeah, but I'm gonna open this crate here.
Alright then. Big money, big money, big money.
Could this be the one? You want it?
What is it?
Tomahawk?
Tomahawk, is it a blade? It's an axe.
Okay, I'll take it then. I'll take it.
Okay. And then I'll take what you're not using and sell it.
That is literally the only thing I have.
Did you want the spear?
Yeah, just because it'll give me a throwable.
Or you can make it into a bow.
Oh, it's one of these spears. Oh, yeah. I'll make it into a bow.
Alright, I'm at 122.
Okay, I got 12 arrows here.
Alright, sweet.
I'm really gonna use it for taking down stuff, so taking down drops.
Alright then. And then you may want to save the rest of your stuff for bullets. AMO.
I'm going for headshots only on this one, so.
137, alright then. Hopefully. Well, something tells me we're going to be screwed halfway through the thing, because you're not going to be taking body shots.
Well, I'm going to wait till someone's, like, picking up something, and I'll just... Dink.
Alright. I'm at 142.
A package has been delivered to Culpepper Outfitter. Thanks for playing Food Express!
Oh!
Sweet. We're nowhere near the Outfitter,
yeah,
so.
there's a hammer there.
Alright, sweet.
Do you want to go for it, though, or...? Here,
what do you... I'm sure someone already collected it.
Where are you at?
I'm at
right
157.
Now? Give up that tomahawk. How much does it give you?
125.
Yeah. So, what are you at?
182.
Okay, sweet. Let's call it in.
There's a green crate down there.
Yeah,
go get it.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go to the nearest drop point.
There's one right to the right.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Well, I'm going to the left.
Yeah. Please have a melee in it. Please have a melee. Oh, or dynamite. That's fine. And then I'll start saving for ammo.
Mm-hmm. Come claim your prize.
Thank you, kind sir. Oh, that's right.
I wonder if you
unlock
the crate now.
That's a good point. You want the, Actually, I'll take it because...
Yeah.
Here, let me give you this.
You can either sell
I'll give you this.
Or
I'll give you that. Support. Take that. That's the dynamite.
Right, sweet.
I got 4.
Okay, if you right-click, it lights the fuse. Left-click is lighting it and throwing it. Okay, sweet.
Let's see if this is looted. Who could that be?
I don't know.
Okay. So yeah, this has been looted. Fuck.
I think the guy that we ran into came from this way and ran up.
Yeah.
So right, I'm gonna save the dynamite for a red crate.
Hey, thank you.
That's quite obnoxious.
What?
I put my mouse on the highest DPI, and I bought a Negev, and I started walking in the upper B, through B, and I just kept spinning my mouse, and I got 5 kills with it.
In what? Competitive?
Casual.
Oh.
No, I wish you would stop. That'd be great.
Why the fuck do you still play casual?
I do it to get reacquainted with my mouse.
Oh.
There's a funk barrel on top of that building if you want to go for it as soon as you get this.
I'm gonna grab this one and then. Yeah, let's go for it.
I'm surprised it's a decent amount in and not a lot of people died.
Yeah. I want to get as much ammo as I can for this. I'm probably gonna end up playing really long, so like.
That's fine.
I mean playing long as in long range. So.
Yes, I know. I understood.
Okay.
The funk barrel's still up here for you.
That might give me enough.
The body just killed another contestant. Where is it? Oh.
Oh, oh no, they have a submachine gun.
That means I'll have to play long. Like, really long.
Hmm.
And pray. Okay, I'm at 71.
Alright, you're almost there. Did you want to sell the TNT?
I might sell my bow. Yeah, perfect. Now,
did
where's
you want me
the
to make everyone?
Please, if you don't mind. Or if we can find... Oh. Oh. Oh, hold on, hold on. Oh, bro. Are you kidding?
No one opened.
How fucking lucky are we? No, it's a red.
Oh, sweet. Okay, dynamite.
So, yeah, you got it. Careful, though. We got this barrel here. Yeah, let me get the ammo first, and then...
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I'm out. Fuck that. That's gonna hurt you. Nice. What is it? Oh, you want that? It's a knife. It's a bow.
Alright, sure.
Sweet.
Do you wanna make my crafted into a bow then?
If you don't mind, just because.
Sure.
I'm all out and I don't know. I wanna conserve the ammo for this as best as I can.
Yeah, I got all the funk I'm not using.
And if you mind, I can make one. If you can make one more set of arrows, I can make a third. So, yeah, you can drop that. Just drop. You can drop the. Oh.
It's time to play.
I got the funk, the waste anyway.
Okay.
There you go.
Okay.
All right, sweet. Well, what was your random crate drop?
It's smuggler.
Ah.
So it comes with the. I think it's called? I don't even know. But, it's camping time.
Alright, sweet.
Let's see where the... Where's the weather place?
The weather place.
Right, package will be delivered to Coldcast Weather in Observation. I don't know where that is.
I don't remember now. You could probably throw a claymore on the stairs or something.
Yeah. Oh, this hasn't even been looted yet.
I'm surprised, wow.
You
These
haven't
people really
been
need to set up their games.
Okay, I gotta...
Come on, guys, step up your game.
If I can get more ammo with this,
and a green,
I'll be happy.
Sweet. More dynamite.
I might need that. Oh my god! I thought
I
opened
that
the door by accident.
Something.
Yeah. Oh. Is that?
I think I hear someone rustling in bushes.
Yeah.
A package has been delivered to Coco Weather and Observation. Thanks for playing Loot Express!
I don't
anywhere?
Remember where that is. We're right next to the airport. I don't know if you want to try to loot that out. Are you gonna go for it?
Oh, way off. I don't know. Oh, that was pretty close.
That was close.
Where's that going though? Cause if I can hit him.
Oh, you're going for it? I didn't...
Yeah.
No, I...
You think it's worth it?
You guys are playing the Culling, right?
Yeah.
Yep.
How good is it on a scale of 1 to 10?
Wait, shut up. I only see one.
Where is he?
He's behind that tree. There might be a second one, so just be careful.
Just killed somebody else with a gun.
I doubt he's by himself. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, there's a guy already looting out the thing. God damn.
Is that a trip mine?
I don't know.
Oh, damn.
He left nothing but explosive ones, so I don't know.
Oh, there's four people here. Let's go.
Yeah, I'm
popping. Let's get out.
Oh, and they're rushing you. Pancake, you gotta go.
Okay, yeah, let's get out. Because I'm injured, so... Let's go
don't
back
waste
to...
Your ammo.
Yeah. It's not worth it. Whew! Okay, what were you asking me, Puck?
On a scale of 1 to 10, how good is it? 10 being best.
Well, it's in alpha right now, so... For an alpha, I'd say it's a 10 out of 10 for an alpha, honestly. But,
What about you?
I'll give it a 7 for an alpha.
I mean, I've seen people play it. It looks pretty interesting.
The only thing is it's a 2v the rest of the map, so...
Yeah.
If you get... Yeah. So you're gonna need to get another person to play with. Because you can't do, like, 3v...
Yeah,
whatever.
This is annoying. Okay.
Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna open up this blue. Did you want this tomahawk?
Nah, sell it. They're underneath us. Someone's right here. Hide in the corner here, because when they come up the stairs, they're gonna get fucked.
If you bait them up the stairs, yeah, the claymore.
Yo, if this...
They're bear trapping us.
They fucking work. If this works...
They're snaring us. Hello, housekeeping! It's definitely a trap. They want us to walk in the snare.
No, it's a greeting present.
Oh, I'm out.
Run off the stairs.
Yep.
Try not to blow up. Nice.
Yep. Snipe!
Sweet.
How's that feel, boy?
Oh, wait. No, I want the backpack.
Yo, get sniped.
Oh, there's another guy here trying to bait me into the...
Okay, don't let him bait you. I'm just gonna... He's not inside, is he?
No.
Okay. As long as he's not inside, we're good.
He's trying to make me run outside.
Alright,
so
just stay in here. Just stay in here.
Yep. He's running around the thing. Oh, I think he's inside.
Yep, he's right here. Ah, fuck. Chase him down, because...
No survivors. Oh, I may die here. Pancake.
No, get down. Got him.
Nice.
What does he have? He's got a satchel, you want that? Go downstairs and heal, that's more important. Okay.
Someone has an SMG.
I'm gonna need this pipe, actually. Is there another person in here?
Yeah, there's another guy and he's using an SMG.
Oh.
Someone just got lit up.
Oh, I thought you meant in here. I was like, what?
No, in here, no. He's around here, though.
Oh, monk.
This isn't a selling thingy.
Yeah.
Someone else just got cut into little pieces with a blade.
Alright, I'm at full now. Oh, the gas, we gotta go move.
Shit, I need a barrel bad.
How many more people are left? There's two other teams.
Tell me if you see a barrel. Cause I'm fucking- Oh,
okay.
Shit.
Some guy
yep, one's, one's to the-
Hey, Pancake, can I watch your game?
He's
no,
trying
no,
to
no.
stun gun me.
Nice. And then there's definitely another one somewhere.
I hear.
If I can make...
Try to make armor fast, though. He's in the center now.
Can I make armor? Oh, yeah, because he dropped the backpack.
You just need the rock.
Yeah, fuck. There's a sword here if you need it.
I already got a sword.
Okay, I have one too now. Where's the fuck?
You may want to heal with this bandage here.
Oh, thank you.
Here, I'll beat up a...
If you can find make a rock for me. I only have 3 shots left in my rifle, so...
You gotta make them count. We got 3 other people.
Yeah, unless I can find a barrel. Because I do have enough for a barrel.
All the way over here. Come on.
Where?
Pancake rock.
Oh, rock. Okay. Thank you. Where? Holy shit.
I'm not seeing any barrels here.
Yeah, that sucks.
I'm gonna try to open up this blue.
Okay, I'll cover you.
Compound bow.
Ooh, can I get
upgrade.
It?
Upgrade.
Do you want it or?
Where are you? No, just upgrade.
Okay, you can take my old bow just in case.
You didn't want the arrows from it?
No, keep it. I have enough for some arrows, but I need a barrel so bad. Because I have... Oh, yes, there's a barrel across the way. Come on, baby.
Oh, you see
it. You look stacked watching this, by the way.
Okay, whatever. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
The only thing is they may be covering.
Oh, I see him way in the distance. Come to me, and then just take
cover. Sounds like someone's fighting in the center.
That's fine.
I'll come over to you.
Whew! Do you have... How much do you have right now? Just out of curiosity.
I got 22 funk.
Okay, never mind. I was gonna ask if you can make me some more, but again, I don't know if you can. Oh, there's another sword here. Oh, there's a sword and another compound bow. Yo, if we lose this, we're a disgrace.
I'm upgrading to the compound bow. This may be the first win. Map closure phase 2.
Oh,
we're
fuck,
gonna
I
have
need
to
a
go
stick.
Into the center.
Oh.
Grab a stick fast and craft it when we get in the center.
I just hit a guy.
We got 3 people left.
Fuck, I don't have a...
I'm getting
get
shot.
Get down, get down, just come down, just come down.
Down in the center.
Just come down, don't bother. How many guys are left?
Right, pancake.
Come on.
When you're suppressing art, it is art
come on.
The, thingy.
Now, someone has an SMG, right? I think?
I don't know if he died.
Okay, well, let's just go with the assumption that someone has an SMG.
Yeah, don't be rushing like that. Oh, I see him. 2 up top. One's trying to rush you on the right, 2. Are they all teaming up on you, Pancake?
I don't
They're
know,
all
maybe.
Teaming up on you.
Shit.
Yeah, there's 2 teaming up on me right now.
Man, fuck, I can't hit anything right now.
Get stun gunned. And Jeremiah, I liked your syrup. No! Pancake, you got this.
Oh, there's 2.
2 versus the 2, yeah. I'm gonna try to watch your flank.
I know this goes
good.
There's
not much he... Yeah, they're both rushing you in the center now. Good luck, Pancake.
Hey, I'm watching this too.
Oh! No, hit 5! This is bad!
There's a guy going for a backstab. Just shove. Oh, you got one! Shove.
Come on! No! No! I'm fucking done! I hit this
so close.
Oh my god, he had 1 fucking hit left.
Oh, it's just HP 5.
Fuck! Fuck! Oh my god! You're shitting me!
You came second place. Heartbreaking defeat.
You came second place?
I don't give a shit about second place!
No, I'm
fucking pissed!
Yes, he did.
There's not really a second place, it's really just a